I'm Gavin, and I'm the founder of Rise. I'm passionate about learning, and I want to share that learning with children, because I think knowledge is the most important thing, and the best thing children can get is giving them the widest opportunities to learn as possible.
I enjoy teaching at Rise Learning because of its smaller sized class. I get to know each child individually, and it gives me the time and space to be able to know them really well and to celebrate their strengths with them, and also to be able to work with them the areas that they need to be improving on. The satisfied look on their face and that time when they actually grasp the concept, it's really rewarding to see that.
Alana tried Rise the first time and she absolutely loved it. She said Auntie Chewy was so warm and filled with happiness, and she taught her so much that first day. In 3 hours, she learned more than she had done for the entire term in school.
Probably the main difference is that we actually try and get them to learn lots of different techniques to solve one kind of problem. That builds confidence too, because if they get stuck on something, they don't just stop and they can actually keep going. So that, I would say that's probably the main difference between Rise and say just classroom work.
Since the very first lesson, she made a good connection with Mr. Go. I think it's his approach. I think he's very approachable and he's gentle, and he's got a personal approach where he, you know, give each child a turn to speak. He calls them by their names, and I think that compared to the class situation where you've got 30 kids in a class has made an impact on Mika. She's gravitated to that.
Coming to Rise, they actually provide their own materials, and they're doing even higher levels than what the school's providing.
Rise can give the best foundation to Kenneth, especially in maths. There are theories and all that I can't teach personally.
Matthew has always been very good at maths at home, and I think for us, an area that I was looking for especially was someone who could teach writing. And it's the first time that I've seen Matt really come out of his shell and be so much more confident in his writing. And it's, you know, we really want to thank Rise as well, that he's really come such a long way and he's done really well in the exam. So next year he'll be going to Perth Modern, which is what we were working towards as well.